disappointed. I think, we didn't live up to expectations. We know this is a tournament with the best eight teams of Europe, and we just couldn't play our best basketball. I think our offense wasn't good. That's for sure. That was a problem. In the first game, I think we started very slow in defense. Today, that was a little better. I guess I can't believe it, you know? The tournament is over for us.
After yesterday lost, it was important because if we want to go to the Final Four, today was an important game, and happy because Galatasaray, it's a big team. Even if we beat them in regular season, make it twice for us, it's really, really important. And because like this, tomorrow we have a chance to, if we win Košice, to get on this final. It was not easy at the beginning. We were a little bit like not sleepy, but for them, after yesterday lost, they put a lot of energy. So after step by step with our rules, our defense, and our fast breaks, I think that we get back, and then we play more with more confidence, and that's it until the end of the game.
I'm very happy with the win and the team's effort tonight. It's great that we came out fighting and really took it at them. We needed better ball movement from yesterday's game. ECAT really pushed us out of our stuff, and I thought we ran our offenses a little bit better today, and we just played more as a team today.